Next up, what we have here, Dongdaemun, the east gate here in front of me. Yeah, here's also a big market, hustle and bustle going on right beside. Gonna check it out, but first let me have a look if we can go inside this gate or somewhere around. Yeah, so of course it's not against the sun, you have a bit of a better view here, east gate here in Seoul. And seems up here you also have parts of the city wall. Oh yeah, now I see it the first time here, this fried hot dog outside with fried french fries, of course. Awesome stuff. Yeah, I really like these open window spaces here at the restaurants and bars. Pretty cool. What's going on here in the back streets of Dongdaemun? Is it because it's Sunday? Yeah, it seems it's just the back door, but inside it's also pretty quiet. There we go. Oh, it's pretty calm, huh? Seems a lot of shops are closed. Phew! Sunday is the prime day in China. Those fellas also working bloody hard.